Simon & Schuster Audio presents Talking Dirty with the Queen of Clean by Linda Cobb. Read by the author.
Hi, I'm Linda Cobb, otherwise known as the Queen of Clean. And I'm so glad you're joining me in Talking Dirty because I'm going to tell you how to turn your home into a sparkling palace in no time at all. You know, I love to talk about housework, but I hate to do it. That's why I've assembled an exhaustive array of housekeeping tips, from how to best clean your coffee pot, to how to deal with a stain caused by baby formula, to how to unclog a sink, and why not to clean your windows with newspaper. Expediency is my goal. Get the job done so that you can get back to your life, but get the job done well. I offer practical approaches to cleaning, sensible and accessible. I try to have something to offer everybody. So, whether you're a cleaning diva or you failed your home economics class, whether you're a Felix Unger or an Oscar Madison, you came to the right place. I'm going to pass along my no-nonsense tips and hints method of housekeeping. I stress convenience and results, and I also stress simplicity. You don't need to fill your cupboards with fancy products, and you don't have to pollute the environment. There's more than one solution to most cleaning problems, and that solution doesn't have to be expensive. I used to own a cleaning and disaster restoration service in Michigan, and boy, did we see some tough problems. That's where I learned to be a cleaning expert. When property is damaged in a flood or a fire, you really have only two ways out. You restore it or you ruin it. Really? We tried to restore almost everything, and we tried hard. Sometimes, many times, we fixed things. Other times, we didn't, and we had to throw the item out. That was tough. But I learned something each time, and each time I got a little better at figuring out what works. I earned my cleaning crown through trial and error, but you don't have to. You have me. I like to think that my Talking Dirty tips are perfect for people who want a clean house and a full life, for people who don't have a great deal of time for housework, but want to see results nonetheless. And let's face it, it doesn't matter if your home is a three-bedroom suburban house, a small city apartment, or a college dorm. You want it clean. Now, look around your home. You probably have manuals for all sorts of things. Appliances, electronics, gardening, do-it-yourself repairs. The list could go on and on. Heck, you might even have the operating instructions for that old 8-track player. But do you have a manual for keeping your palace sparkling clean? Probably not, until now. Think of what I'm going to tell you as your introduction to cleaning by your very own queen, your Royal Highness of Housekeeping. So sit back, get comfortable, and get ready to talk dirty with the Queen of Clean. Cleaning house is like any project. You have to have the right tools to get the job done. The tools in this case are the five cleaning products you should never be without. White vinegar, baking soda, lemon juice, club soda, and a really good carpet spotter. I like Spot Shot Instant Carpet Stain Remover. With the exception of the carpet spotter, you probably have most of these items already in your home. You can purchase a generous-sized container of all of these for a total of about $10, and they will last 4 months. They can be used alone, together, or in conjunction with other common household products such as salt or dishwashing liquid to help you handle most of the cleaning problems in your home. They are especially good for people with allergies and those of us who want to cut back on the chemicals in our homes. I'm going to give you a run-through of my top five products and introduce you to just some of their uses. Now, don't panic. You don't have to memorize the list. You don't even have to take notes. And there won't be a test at the end. I just want to give you an idea of what these handy ingredients can do. You'll remember what's important to you. Okay, let's start with the white vinegar. White vinegar is really, really good as an all-purpose cleaner, whether used alone or in conjunction with other natural products. It's great for cleaning glass and really wonderful at getting rid of smells. In the bathroom, you can use white vinegar to remove heavy soap scum and mineral deposits from showers, tubs, and sinks. Warming the vinegar is the secret. Warm it, put it in a spray bottle. Spray it on showers, tubs, and sinks. Let it soak for about 10 to 15 minutes. Then sprinkle on some 20 Mule Team Borax and using a nylon scrubbing sponge, remove that scum. Respray if necessary. To remove mineral deposits from around drains, close the drain and pour in enough white vinegar to cover the drain. Let soak overnight, scrub with a nylon scrubbing sponge, drain vinegar, and rinse. To remove scum and mineral buildup from shower heads and keep them free-flowing, put undiluted white vinegar in a plastic bag. Tie it around the shower head overnight. Scrub the head and poke any loosened mineral deposits with a toothpick. Rinse and enjoy your next shower. I'm telling you, you probably don't realize the extent of the mineral deposits in your shower head. Do this and you'll be amazed at the results. To remove soap, scum, and mildew from plastic shower curtains and liners, fill the washing machine with warm water, 1.5 cups of white vinegar, and your regular laundry detergent. Add the curtain, along with several old light-colored towels. Run through the complete cycle, and then rehang the curtain immediately. Add 2 or 3 tablespoons of white vinegar to hot water, along with your regular dishwashing liquid, to cut grease on dishes and crystal. Add 1/4 cup of white vinegar to the washing machine during the final rinse to soften clothes and remove lint from dark clothes. Apply undiluted white vinegar to your skin with a cotton ball, and you won't be bothered by bugs. They hate the way you taste, but the odor disappears immediately from your skin. Neutralize pet urine odor with diluted white vinegar. Use about 25% vinegar to 75% water. Spray it on your carpet. And be sure you always test in an inconspicuous spot before treating a large area. Clean stainless steel sinks with a paste of vinegar and baking soda. And don't let the foaming scare you.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.